Hello everyone, it's Luca here, and I would like to talk about today, I'd like to talk about being quiet and introverts, and how being quiet is far superior to being somebody who's loud, and I'll tell you why. Being quiet allows for you to observe and also prepare for anything and anyone to make a decision around you or any event. You're there, you see everything before the people who talk. And the more you listen, the better of a person you become because you understand what others are thinking. Talking is not necessarily bad, but observing is far greater. A lion doesn't need to prove he's a lion in the jungle. And being the observer is like the lion almost, where the lion sits through the grass and waits for the right moment to pounce. But in our reality, we're not going to go kill people. But waiting for the right moment, this could be a job, this could be education, this could be anything, or even a relationship. But observing any situation you're in and being empathetic about the situation can truly benefit you in many ways. Being happy is another thing. And being happy for others is a good way of showing you're listening. Meditating can also help you be a better listener and quiet. Because the more you focus inward, the more you'll care less about the things going on around you, like negative things. Again, about the coronavirus and how all this news media is trying to put fear into our minds and our heads, but in reality it's not working for a lot of people. They're doing their greatest, the media too, and the society, to scare us all. But in reality, all disease is a root from negative energy. And not, like I said in the last video, you need a balance. But when you're in a low state, it's easier for you to get like cancer and all these different things. But during this time, we need to be very positive, and we need to be quiet. The more social events we go to, the more chance you have of getting the virus. But if we could learn to practice and live inwards and focus inwards, the outside world will be very easy. And it is a necessity in order to master ourselves. Because you master ourselves, you could teach others, and you could help others be the best version of themselves as well. I hope this made sense, this video. Today's a very short video, but I'm not going to make a video and ramble on. I think I've already rambled, but I hope this made sense. Sometimes it's hard for me to bring my thoughts into words, but I hope you get the message, and I wish everybody listening to this video a positive energy, happy day, and love and peace. If you want to hear more, subscribe, but most importantly, be happy and positive. Thank you so much for your time.